everybody, I'm Matt Loop from Jack 102.3, and this is the 21st annual Community Emotion Seriously Fun Run here at Springbank Gardens. Now, this is where we are every single year. You may see me on stage in a costume. You may be here seeing old friends you haven't seen in a while, or you may be smelling some delicious hot dogs from Wink's Eatery. It's all happening right here, but you know what? We're gonna have a great week. It's gonna be virtual this week, and we're gonna kick it off. But before we do that, we have a couple messages from our fearless leaders. Michelle Palmer, who's the executive director, and Brenda Finch, who is the past president of the board of directors. And Michelle, we're gonna start with you.
Thanks, Matt, for your kind introduction and for being our official Community in Motion MC once again. We do appreciate you. Welcome to the 21st annual Community in Motion, the Seriously Fun Run. My name is Michelle Palmer, and I'm the executive director of Community Living London. For those of you who don't know the organization, we currently support over 1,000 people. Community Living London assists people of all ages. We believe that everyone has the right to fully participate in their community, to live, to go to work, to go to school, to play, to be active in retirement, all of the things that we have in our lives. As an essential service, we have continued our operations during the entire pandemic. Our 600 staff members have worked extremely hard in order to keep people safe and happy during this most troublesome time. I understand that this has been a tough time for absolutely everyone, and we truly miss hosting our in-person events. We hope very, very soon we'll be able to resume that. For now, we're going to run this as a virtual event once again. I'd really like to thank all of the people involved, our participants, our sponsors, our volunteers, our donors. We couldn't do what we do without all of you. Your support and all donations that come to Community in Motion will help us to enhance our programs and purchase wish list items for people supported, items that they could not otherwise afford on their own. Thank you for helping us to continue inspiring possibilities.
Thank you so much, Michelle. And before we get to Brenda, I just want to mention that top fundraising teams and individuals will still win fabulous prizes as usual this year, including restaurant gift cards, brewery packages, and so much more from your local community. Your Community Emotion swag is available this Tuesday at the Community Living London offices during business hours. Remember, everyone who participates get a water bottle. And if you raise over $50 or more, you get a really cool blue shirt. And if you raise over $100, you get a really cool goodie bag. Brenda, over to you.
Thank you for the introduction, Matt. I'd like to introduce myself. My name is Brenda Finch, and I'm past president of the board of directors of Community Living London. Like Matt mentioned, my dog Agatha and I have been participating in the Community in Motion for many years now. This year, I'm happy to be part of the Canada Life team, and I'm very thankful to my friends and family this year and in the past that have participated and donated towards this great event. Just a reminder this year that Sunday, September the 12th is the last day for donations that will actually go towards your tally. Any donations accepted after September the 12th will still be part of the event, but it will not go towards that participant who gathered those donations. And those final tallies and our winners of this year's event, as far as fundraising goes, will be announced shortly after September the 12th. Cash donations are accepted at the Community Living London office on Adelaide Street. And I would like to thank everyone for raising funds for a wonderful organization, Community Living London, for our Community in Motion event, and every dollar raised positively impacts someone supported by Community Living London.
Thank you so much, Brenda and Michelle. Now, there's so many super cool events going on this week in celebration of Community in Motion. Move by Good Life Fitness will be doing an outdoor workout at Community Living London on Tuesday night at 6:30. Everyone and anyone is welcome. We just kindly ask that participants register beforehand online. Registration can be found on both the Community in Motion and the CLL website. Then on Tuesday night at 9:30, we are hosting a drive-in movie night at Highland Cinemas. This sounds fun. And we're also having a hiking scavenger hunt taking place this week. All participants will be sent a list of local trails that they can venture on. Now, before you go off on your 2K, 5K, your run, walk, or wheel, we want to talk to our top sponsor, North Pole Trim and Supplies. I got Tony here. Tony, tell me about North Pole Trim and Supplies.
Yeah, so we're a building product supplier. We've been in business since the late 70s. We specialize in interior doors, trim, hardware, railing components, that sort of thing.
All right, Tony, tell me one of your favorite trails in London.
So south end of town, Westminster Ponds, there's some really nice little areas around a bunch of ponds with some really cool trees and a really special old tree that's like 600 or 700 years old, which is kind of cool to walk and see.
All right, Tony, what else do you have to say to our participants?
Great job, guys. Do your best. Break a leg from all of us here at North Boultrham. Good luck.
Hey, thanks so much, Tony. And now let's give a shout out to some of the other sponsors that make this event possible. Of course, North Boultrham and Supplies, Jack FM, University Pharmacy, New Balance, Goldline Mobility and Conversions, MedPro Direct, Jamie Van Ord, Sales Representative, Sutton Group Select Realty Inc. Brokerage, Buckwald Consulting, Bremore Engineering, London Hydro, Libro Credit Union, Bugstop Automotive, Chatterbox Communication Services, Silver Cross, and Winx Eatery. Whew. All right, here's Anne from Community Living London's New Vision Advocates to tell us about why this event is so important.
Hi everyone, my name is Anne Angel. I am a member of the New Vision Advocates group that is supported by Community Living London. New Vision Advocates works towards creating a strong, inclusive community for people with developmental disabilities. We are a very active group who work hard to educate the community about equal rights, citizenship, and equality for all. We also advocate on behalf of people with developmental disabilities to the government to make changes to improve the lives of people with disabilities. On behalf of the New Vision Advocates, we would like to acknowledge the incredible support provided by Community Living London. Before developmental services existed, people with disabilities lived in isolation. Family members of children with disabilities had zero resources and were fully responsible for the support of their children alone. In the 1950s, a movement began as caregivers band together to advocate for developmental support services for their children. Ever since, community livings across Ontario and other developmental agencies work to build a better environment for people with disabilities. Your participation in Community in Motion helps us build awareness. Thank you for inspiring possibilities.
All right, and we are back, and I hope you're going to get ready for a seriously fun week, whether you're doing the 2K, the 5K, or you're going to run, walk, or wheel. It is happening this week. It's about to start. I'm going to do the warm-up, but first we have Michelle here, who's going to introduce the Community Fun Run Planning Committee.
Hi everyone, thank you so much for participating in this year's Community in Motion. Behind me, I have part of the planning committee. We have Suzanne, Tara, and Lee. I just want to take this opportunity to thank all the other Community in Motion volunteers and ambassadors for helping to plan this amazing event. We're so excited to get warmed up and get started.
All right, let's do it. Okay, here we go. We're gonna start, I like to start with a little bit of neck movement. So let's just roll our heads, just like this. Get a little rolling. I want to mention that I'm a bit of an expert at working out because I went to the gym once in 95. So, oh yeah. Okay, now we're gonna do the old shoulder roll. Let's start this side. Just gonna roll that shoulder. Just gonna loosen it up a little bit. Loosen up that shoulder. Do the other one. Again, I am certified somewhere in another country at doing this. All right, both shoulders now. Let's get those warmed up. All right, let's put our arms out. And we're just gonna do little arm rolls just like this. I did get winded going up the stairs this morning, so there's that. Let's keep that in mind. Have 9 and 1 ready to go just in case we don't know what's gonna happen. Okay, then we're gonna do arm swings just like this. Nice and easy. We don't wanna wear out, because you guys got a lot of rolling, a lot of walking, a lot of running to do, all right? Nice and easy, get those arms. All right. Nice and easy. All right. All stand on our toes and go up. We're gonna work on those calves a little bit, and we're gonna go down, and we're gonna go up. You know where we're gonna go now? We're gonna go down, and then we're gonna go back up and down. Let's do a little bit quicker now. Down and up,
down and up. I'm doing opposite to what I'm saying. That's because I am certified. I just want to mention that one more time. All right, so let's do some squats. And down and up and down and up. You guys keeping up?
Oh yeah.
Down and up.
Already.
Down and up. Down. I am already winded and up. All right. Let's do. We're gonna do our leg. We're gonna bring it up. We're gonna stand on one leg. All right. You guys ready? Just gonna balance a little bit. Down. Now this one. And down. For some reason, I put my arms in. I think it's supposed to help with balance. I'm not sure if it does. And one more. And then we're gonna do a little bit of a march. You guys ready? All right. Let's march it out. Get that leg. I like to run like this with my hands like this. It makes you go faster. That is a scientifically proven fact. All right, here we go. All right, now we're gonna do, while we're still marching, we're gonna do some of those arm rolls, just like this. We're doing a little backstroke, Olympic gold backstroke right here. Oh yeah, that feels good. I've now broken a sweat. That was 20 minutes ago. But we are going. All right, let's shake it off. Let's shake it off. You guys still with me?
Oh, you bet.
Okay. Get the gurney ready.
I got it.
All right. All right. And then finally, we're just gonna do some more of these. And a couple more of these. Again, I am not certified. All right, and 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, shake it off. Thank you so much.
Woo! Thank you, guys.
All right, this is the week. I want you to get out there, do what you can. Community Living London, the Seriously Fun Run happening right now. I'm gonna see you next Sunday when I'm gonna reveal the results. Thank you so much, and we'll see you next time. Bye, everybody.
Bye.